What she says has never been done before.
Yeah, help a severely shocked eagle heal so he can go back into the wild. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel brings us to the clinic. It's a story you'll only see on 7.
James, hold on.
Dr. Kathleen Ramsey has been dealt a wild hand with poor odds.
Because it's almost a never, ever, ever happening thing.
But she plans on beating them.
And I just thought, let's give this bird a chance.
This is a 2-year-old golden eagle from White Sands. His nickname, James Dean.
And he's got that James Dean look, so I call him James Dean.
In early September, the bird was standing on power lines and he was shocked.
The animal is severely burned.
The first miracle is that he survived.
This is the wound we're down to, which is pretty amazing.
Now the mission is to heal his wing and his helix, which is basically his thumb.
Watch that foot move.
Without it, he wouldn't live because that's how he kills his prey.
We can get in a car and drive to the grocery store. We can go buy what we need for dinner tonight. He can't.
Dr. Ramsey had to sew this ligament back together and couldn't be more pleased with the progress.
Keep this crazy bird from eating his bandages off.
And all this for the ultimate goal.
The ultimate goal is to see us in the spring.
If James Dean continues to heal, he'll get released back into the wild.
I will cry tears of happiness when he goes out.
Something never done here before.
It gives me hope. It gives me hope that maybe the world can be a better place and maybe there'll be room for wild animals.
In Española, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
Well, doctors say the eagle is not in pain now and is eating his usual meals of rats, quails, and gophers.